Hello guys, I'm wearing the same shirt as yesterday, but we ain't gonna talk too much because I don't have any more hopes for this Halloween thing. Welcome to day whatever of Halloween. I probably made an intro by now for it or something. But today we're gonna be calling a game called Death Trips Formers. Yeah. I've been wearing the shirt for 3 days.
You what?
October 31st, 2008. Inspector MJ. Inspector M. James is in a hunt for a serial killer called Lady Death. The last victim of this dreadful criminal was found in this cheap hotel. I can't read. Where Lady James is currently investigating. Unfortunately, the inspector, the murderer, is still there. Boom. Oh, I like that sinkage. Okay. All right. I was just playing. This is starting to remind me of The Shining a little bit. I like this. Can you chill out though? Oh no. You can switch that back. Alright. There's absolutely. I'll take the stairs. Why ain't there no buttons? I'm a real G. Oh my gosh. Hey, chill out. Huh? It took me a lot to not put on the black forces. We're gonna play a new game. I'm not doing this no more. No, I'm deleting you. Get out of here. Filth. Speaking of filth, we can play a game called Filth Breed 1.1. Boom. Y'all should be seeing this screen right now. What it is, guys? There's a roach on it. Nah, I ain't doing this. Move. I don't like that. Would you like to read the tutorial? I'm a gamer. We don't play no tutorial. Oh my gosh. Okay. That scared me. Homeless shelters all across the state have reported the disappearance of several people in the past months. Oh, I can click. All right. Investigators are pointing to Michigan truck driver Louis Burton as a prime suspect. Having a well-documented track record of smuggling cocaine. Dang. Where do you keep it inside your cranium? This man's head is shaped just like a kneecap. His former partner has confirmed, yeah. According to his testimony, Burton is dead. While these claims have yet to be verified, a transport truck matching that of the suspect has been located next to the warehouse in the outskirts of Detroit. Detroit? How come we haven't been shot there yet? Higher ups remain skeptical, but you... I'm getting tired of reading. I don't care. That last game, bro. See how high my expectations... Okay, I'd rather play the last game again. Exit, don't mind if I do. You turn back straight away and tell your spirit you found nothing. What? I didn't want to do that. You got Indian one? This game got Indians? You just gonna exit? All right. Can I grab this? See? That's what everybody should do in their game. Exit right behind. Ain't no jump scare. Dang. At least we know this man been eating. Boy tore all the meat off there. Alright. NYPD, sir. Come out with your hands up. You're right, Sally. I don't want to read. I don't. Y'all can pause it. I don't want to read them. They give us the Glock 40. Come here. What the heck is that? Wait. I I'm just gonna run. Bro, can I get my gun out first? I don't want to die. Ow, ow. Whoa, no, okay. It keeps exiting. Why does it keep doing that? How did go expect me to blast somebody, put 40 rounds in them, just at least 40 rounds, and they don't tell me how to shoot? Oh, I skipped the tutorial. I skipped the tutorial again. All right, so let's not pick up that weapon, cause bro, I expected it to be a washing machine. All right, gonna go right here. Oh no, bro, he just dropped all the plates and forks. I see you with the Resident Evil sounds. You ain't slick, buddy. Now I can grab that .40 and Glock him. Alright, pick up. You found an old Glock. Scroll up to equip it and shoot it. Oh yeah, I got something for you. Come here. Baka, baka, baka. Baka, baka, baka. Make sure you dead. Don't play that. Oops. I took the right out of his pocket and the idiot didn't even flinch. And that's me. Don't get up. Don't you get up. Probably shouldn't have wasted my ammo like that. But hey. As I said, come. This. Sir? Alright. Every time I wake up, there are roaches in my mouth. This man is wilding! Oh, you good. I noticed it in a roach infested room. Okay, that sounded like it was straight in my ear. Oh, that's a dude. Bro, can I get some more ammo? You good. I said you. Listen, I got 4 bullets left. Be nice. Looks like some kind of sacred book. What language is that? What's Latin? Because nobody speaks Latin. That's some Satan. Why you put your gun away? Don't do that. This is reminding me of Cry of Fear a lot. And that game was nothing to play with. Unless you playing it with a mouse and keyboard. I know I look good. Come on now. Thanks. I know that. What? It took a sick guy to imagine a world with. Oh gosh. Okay. Hey, y'all out there? No? Alright. I want a pay raise. I'm scared of this game. Now, this is a game. Even though that last one was probably a joke. Like my well-being. Big man! Big man, are you good? They're eating you. Can you feel? Why that part? Oh, no. That's a. Oh. Nah, you gotta go. That is a big roach. Oh, don't look at him. Don't look at him. Ew. Oh, I get to leave? Nah. He way too close. Chill. I get more ammo? Back up. Top flight. don't know who they messing with, man. Wait. Is this the exit? That's the exit. Alright. So I went through that part. I got the roach part. Good. I don't even think this was here last. Wait, I have to exit? I have to exit. Wow. Okay, I gotta play this smart then. Yeah, I gotta exit. You block the old iron door and take a moment to bask in the sun out of the reach of those creatures. Back at the station, you debrief your superior on everything you found. You don't even bother trying to sound crazy. Yeah, you go home and try your best to get some sleep. Come morning, you wake up to the news of a fire at the warehouse. The place went up in flames well before a team could be dispatched.
Damn.
I got ending 3, pest control. Alright. One more again. Now that I know I can just... Hold up. Well, I gotta mimic it where I can actually do it. What you laughing for? No! I'm in it now. I'm no longer scared. I got the trucker hat on. So you know I keep that thing on me. Alright, we don't get that first. Where's the ammo though? Where's the ammo? Give me that! Oh. Give me that. I like that sound. Wesley. Almost forgot about him. Come here. Back, back, back. All in your chest meat. Chest cavity. On your shoulder piece. What you want to do? Come on. Back, 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 back. Boy. About to get out of my face with that. Alright, we ain't going this room. What time is it? What day is it? Alright, he just chilling in there. I think he making a new drumline song or something. Alright. Even though this is terrifying. Where did he just bust out of? Alright. We gotta check first. Before we go in that room. I knew it. He going in there though. Y'all hear that? Alright. I don't even think I can enter this room. I can't enter this room. Alright. We're going back through the roach infested area. I don't know. I just noticed something around my screen. It don't look right. Let me check. What if I save these bullets for the roaches? Because what if all the roaches ate everything? Big man! No doubt. This is the guy. His gut is burst open full of maggots, but the body shows no signs of rotting yet. Were they nesting inside him? Boy, that McDonald's. You gotta stop eating it. Can I go down? I ain't looking up. Hold up. I'm gonna check. Alright. So that's... Nah, there's way too many roaches. Ew. I do not like this. If one too close to me, I will... Something gotta be in here. My man's is having bowel movements for life. I'm inside his body. I just noticed that. Chill out! Oh, that's the exit. I gotta check again. I don't think there's anything else I can do. Nah, it's nothing else. Alright, I basically went through everything. I don't know what that one room was. But, yeah. Let's see what ending I got. Block the old iron door. Yeah. You go home and try your best to get some sleep. Really? Alright. Well, guys, that was Diluted, or whatever this next game is called. Dissected. Oh, Filth Breed. And yeah, man, I never want to play this again. Goodbye. I don't even know what day we on the streak. So yeah, expect some more scary games. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Yeah.
'Cause my name is
Sid the Kid.
You know what I'm saying?